There's a big draw, you know. I know, I always know when you're coming to this ring, but after a while of getting you with him, you change it up to coming high or the last second come low. That was good. But you can tell, I can tell when it's coming high. But he's a fun, quick, smoother. Because you draw back.
Taller than me, and you're using it properly. So
yeah.
You're fast and solid in the first half, especially. Nice job. Keep just patient to people who will try to work you and measure, because you know I was in danger if I was too close. So I would try to remain distant and just put your hold.
Yeah, I didn't know it was mostly shallow cuts that you were getting on.
That was not my main strategy, but I think you can really cut off matters.
Yeah.
Back up again.
Wow. It's like pros, right? Looking for them, and they are not easy.
Yeah, they're I got these ones last year, and like it was like an airsoft shop online. I don't know if I still do them or not.
Yeah, I got them.
Okay. Yeah, we just have them at training hall, and he's like, if you want this place.
Pretty red, I think.
Very organized.
know, really. But if you break something, you can just go there like, okay, I'll take this, and I'll send the check. Yeah, we had something, right?
Mira.